Now we're following a breaking story in Burke County. A man now in jail accused of shooting two women during a home break-in. It happened this morning on Bessie Willis Lane in Vail. Police say after the shooting, Takavius Thomas then turned himself into Hickory Police at the police department there. He's charged with assault with a deadly weapon and is due in court tomorrow.